Hi guys, I'm back at White Lady's house in Offham. As you can see, the trees have pretty well taken everything over. When I came here last time, the roof looked like it was going to collapse. It's in a bad way. Come and take another look. See what it's like now. Right. Some light on. You can see the old fireplace. Pretty grand looking. Blinds and windows look pretty cool. This place was built in 1910. It was a mink farm. The stairs up. I didn't go up last time, but I'm a bit more brazen nowadays. I might have a look in a minute, but we'll check out the bottom half first. You can see it's all burnt right through. So yeah, it was a mink farm. But when mink and real fur became unpopular, it was sold to the Chapman family in 1980. Thank you. back after a while because I can't really remember it that well. Wide open thing was all the furrows, slides left. It's the more modern part. Tractor outside, up on the block in there. Why he wants to come out. They're cutting the hedges. This is trash. Old bed in there with the fireplace. You can see the damage wise. Pretty substantial. This is safe or not. I feel very safe. I'm holding on as I go, just in case. some black mould. Yeah, you can see the state of it, guys. It's pretty well destroyed. But I wanted to see it again. I'll be doing this there one. Okay. Guys, at least I got upstairs that time. Seems a bit safer than the last time I was here when it was pouring all the rain. Anyway, I want to get out now. Try and avoid the farmer with the tractor and get back to the car. Catch you later.